If you're looking for a work from home, make money online opportunity, then you might have come across Working Solution and you might be wondering if it's the best and legit way that you can go for how you can make money online by, you know, executing jobs on their platform. My name is Maverick and today we're going to be discussing another review on Working Solutions, which is a work from home program that helps you get customer representative or customer support jobs on the internet. Now, it's a legit platform and you can see Working Solutions work from home, your ultimate partner for customer service outsourcing, all right? So when it comes to customer service, whereby you help people to, whereby you help other brands to, you know, receive customer calls and, you know, help them to solve problems, okay? So like you serving as a customer care representative for brands out there, that is what you're going to be doing on this platform, all right? And Working Solutions has been in existence for a long time now. If you scroll, you're going to see a lot right here. You can see for over 25 years, Working Solution has been the industry leader for on-demand contact center customer support. Okay, so there's a reason why we are the domestic customer support, customer service provider, leading brand trust. To us, every relationship and every interaction matters. So those guys has been in existence for a long time. So they are legitimate if that is what you want to hear. But if you want to learn more about, you know, how you can apply and some of the details you're going to be needing, then you can, you know, stick right there and let's you know, talk more about this, all right? So here are some of the weekly call volumes that they, you know, that they get, and our cost savings. A lot of people are making money from this platform though, okay? But we're gonna talk about the drawbacks and several other things. So let's check out the frequently asked questions aspect of this program, all right? So right here we have the frequently asked question. Once you go to workingsolutions.com/FAQs, you're going to see this. So you can see independent contractor or employees, all right? So it's important to understand prior to, you know, applying that our work from home agents are independent contractors and not employees. So they call their work from home agents independent contractors, okay, and not their employee because, you know, if you are their employee, then that means they have to be paying you a salary, but you're just independent on their platform. So you getting paid depends on, you know, how you're getting your jobs, okay? So if you're not getting jobs, you know, you are not earning. So you're not their employee, you're just their independent contractor that, you know, once you get a job, you execute it and you get paid. So that is just what they're trying to let you know right there. So now, what are the things you're going to need about Working Solution? You can see, and they call their remote customer care agents, they call them Woohoo Crew, all right? So that is what they call them. And you're not hired as an employee, so they are independent contractors, okay? So what are the things you're going to be needing? You're going to be needing a quiet and secure working environment during your working hours. So for you to be able to be eligible, you need a, you know, a quiet and working environment, okay, whereby there is no noise and everywhere is in a serene environment. And a USB headset, okay? You're going to be needing a USB headset, a high-speed internet such as cable, fiber, optic, or DSL, all right? And you'll be needing a minimum of 10 Mbps download and 3 Mbps upload speed, all right? So you need a good internet connection right there. And also an up-to-date computer with at least 8 gigabytes of RAM, okay? You're going to be needing that. Also, Windows 10 or 11 Home Pro or Pro for workstation or higher, all right? So you're going to be needing Windows 10 or 11 as your operating system, okay? And compatible webcam, okay, some clients' programs, all right? So this is what you have to know. And also, they only accept independent contractors from Canada or United States, all right? So additionally, we are currently not accepting applications from contractors located in the following United States. So if you are also from California, New York, Pennsylvania, and Washington, you are also, you know, they're currently not accepting, although this is at the time of reviewing this program. So don't freak about that. Maybe when you're watching it, they might actually start accepting it. But you can easily check their workingsolutions.com/FAQs section to check this out. All right. But however, they only accept contractors from the United States and Canada. So these are the things you need. And what you have to know is that all these requirements that you are seeing right here, they are going to scan it. Okay. They have a way whereby you go live with them and they are going to scan all those equipments before they are going to approve you. So you have to know that you need to have all this. It's a necessity. If you don't have it and you just apply, you are more like wasting your time, because before they approve you, even if you qualify, there'll be a particular stage, okay, or step whereby they will scan all this equipment and see if you are really, really eligible for it, okay? So the application process, you see, you create a candidate profile. We ask for some basic information to determine if you have the right tools to work with us, okay? And they also take assessments, okay, series of behavioral questions that we help to determine if your personality match what we are looking for. And you receive invitation to the online portal, okay? So you receive an email invitation once you've successfully passed the assessment to log into trying to complete the final step of the application process. And you can see you'll be prompted to download, install, and run a non-invasive scanner to verify if your technology meets our requirements. Okay, so they're gonna scan those your equipment. So you can see that it involves a lot of steps. So you have to be careful, all right, if you don't have all this equipment. Okay, make sure you get them before you go ahead to apply. All right. Now you can view all open. Okay, I think this one is a coming soon stuff. Okay, whereby you select client program you feel suits your best. All right. So now it's free to join this. Okay. So there is no fee. Okay, it is free. There is no fee involved to join their network. Okay, it is free. And you don't need to apply more than once. Okay, once you apply, your application will be reviewed, and you can work from Canada or United States. Okay. And you're gonna receive an invitation email to know whenever you are. You know, whenever your application has been received, all right. And concerning the assessment, they said you are not allowed to retake assessment and all that. So you can just come to the FAQ section and you can read all this, okay? You can read all this and know exactly how it works, all right. And concerning how much you can get paid, you can, you know, get paid up to $19 per hour, okay, bonuses and incentive. So you can see right there, that's the amount you can get paid per hour. So this is a very good business, although it's not something also that can make you, you know, a lot of money like that, okay? So you need to have, you should just see this as maybe a hustle, but you need to have another extra source of income. I would suggest you rely fully on this, okay? So you get paid through your ACH transfers from their PayQuick Teller account. All right, so that is how you get paid, all right, and it's deposited on the 10th and 25th of the month, all right. So that is just about this, and more about your computer requirement, we've talked about that already. Now the only drawback I see about this is that there's competition. Okay, you're gonna experience some competitors that, you know, that might be even good than you. So if you get any clients, you should try as much as possible to build good rapport, okay, and good interaction with such customers so that they will come back to, you know, use your service, all right. And also there are many fake people that are, you know, using this platform. Okay, they go ahead and create Telegram channels and you know, telling people that they will help them to get accepted and harder. So you have to be very careful of those platforms. Don't go ahead and join any Telegram platform telling you that they will interview you and do all that, and you have to pay any money. It is free to join the program, so you don't have to pay. So that is another drawback. Although it's not their fault, it's all the scammers online that are, you know, trying to rip people off their money. So be careful of those kind of platform, okay, those kind of people, okay. It is not working solution that is behind that. It is those scammers. So don't go ahead to join any Telegram channel or any Telegram group or any Telegram private conversation that is telling you to pay money to join a working solution. I will only tell you that this is majorly for pros, okay? If you're a professional, you can go for this. But if you're a newbie that you're looking for a way to make money and you don't even have any experience with, you know, customer service or customer support or customer care representative jobs, I wouldn't suggest you go for this, okay? These are for pros. These are for people who have been doing this before, but they're just looking for ways, more opportunities or more platforms whereby they can get customers and get jobs to, you know, hand them more money, okay? So if you're a pro, you can go for this. But if you're a newbie, I wouldn't really suggest this. Now, if you're a newbie and you're looking for a way to make money, you want to make money online, then I would suggest you click the link in the video description. Or if you check the screen, you're going to see a link there. You can click it and you can head straight to that link to learn more about a make money online opportunity. Okay. It's a business that it's not all this platform, but it's a business that you can, you know, get started with zero capital and you can, you know, easily scale up to thousands of dollars per month. Okay. It's a free webinar that is going to be teaching you that. So click on the link in the video description. If you check the screen, you see the link there. Click on it and I'm going to see you right there at the other end. I hope this video has been helpful. If it is, kindly make sure that you hit the red subscribe button. And also don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I drop new tutorials. And hit the thumbs up button so that you can recommend this video to several other people out there. And I'm going to see you in some other video reviews. Enjoy the rest of your day. Peace and take care. Bye.